And I would like, obviously, my courtroom statements to stand for themselves, but I felt it was only right to apologize, you know, on camera to the residents, to the constituents that I've stolen this money from. They deserve that. They deserve my apology. The state of Connecticut deserves my apology. My former coworkers and colleagues deserve that apology. And I didn't want it just to be in written form from the court records. I wanted you to hear it from me.